Yep, it's that time of year and the cowboys are coming out. I'm Chris, your local fridgie, and today I want to highlight the impact of dodgy and cheap work by cowboys rather than fridgies. The refrigeration and air conditioning industry contributes to 13% of greenhouse gas emissions, equates to 40% of any buildings with air conditioning and refrigeration's energy bills, and refrigerant control has even been identified as the number one solution to global warming. Star ratings do not apply with air conditioning or refrigeration systems when they sit on the retailer's shelves before being installed. Only fridges are trained to assess the efficiency of your systems. Any bends in the pipework or additional lengths of the pipe will reduce the efficiency of your system. Cleaning is a word used by cowboys, whereas we fridges prefer the term servicing of the equipment, because when you use a cheap cowboy, you are losing the option of diagnostics of your system when the servicing is being carried out. We often come across clean systems where all the refrigerant has been leaked out. This can either be air conditioning or refrigeration systems and can cause your compressor to burn out. There are a range of hot water systems that use refrigerant, and we find many of these systems, when installed by cowboys, have lost all of their refrigerant and are only operating on the electrical heater. This substantially increases the customer's energy costs. Ensure the commissioning of installation and maintenance is always carried out by a qualified fridgie. The Australian Refrigeration Mechanics Association, or ARMA, estimates as many as 75% of split system installations in Australia are operating inefficiently because they have not been installed, serviced, or repaired by fridges. Governments in warmer states encourage us not to use our aircon during peak times in summer. We know the problem is inefficiency of systems, and all they apply are band-aid solutions. So make sure to always use a trade-qualified fridgie. Protect your assets, your family, and your employees. Ask to see their ARMA smart card or their trade qualification in refrigeration and air conditioning.